This is a quick video going over the Mosaic photo book app, and I have it loaded on my Apple devices. Today I'm going to be showing you on an iPad. So to get started, you just open up the app and it will of course load. And that's the book that I've already created. Here it is in real life. I'll share that with you in just a second. So we're going to click on a new book, and then you just go through wherever your photos are stored on your device and add them in, and it'll tell you when you've hit 20, which is the max that the book can have. Okay, so I'm at 20 of 20, and you know, you can slide your finger to scroll through them, see where they are. If you need to rearrange them, now's the time to do it. You just drag them wherever you want them to go, and then when you're ready, just hit that next button. Okay, so here's the cover of your book, and you can see it creates a little mosaic of all your pictures for the cover. Let me zoom in a little for you. Okay, so there's your cover, and that's what it looks like once you open up the book. Sorry, there's a little reflection on there. So you can click Shuffle Cover, and it'll keep shuffling the mosaic photos, and you can just keep doing that until you get a design that you like. And then go ahead and, you know, if you want to flip through real quick, you can, and it'll show you exactly how it will print off. You can also change your colors from black to white, and so, you know, however you want the page to be set, and then when you're ready, you just place the order. So once your order arrives, it'll be packaged like this, and it has this nice little mosaic band, that very good packaging. And you can open it up and pull on that little ribbon, and it'll pop your book right out. And it has a little card in there just, you know, thanking you for your order, and if you have any problems, how to contact them. And here is my book. So it really took me minutes to create on my iPad, and it arrived really quick too. So the mosaic page, and then, you know, the inside photos of our new little puppy. So I'll just thumb through these really quickly for you, because she's so darn cute. But there you go. That's how you create the book and how it comes. It's quick, easy, and I definitely recommend using it.